In this example, we convert from the mass of a compound to the number of cations. Our problem reads, how many ammonium ions are in 50 grams of ammonium sulfate? We'll start our dimensional analysis with 50 grams of ammonium sulfate. We can convert from grams of ammonium sulfate to moles using the molar mass. In 1 mole of ammonium sulfate, we have 2 moles of nitrogen, 8 moles of hydrogen, 1 mole of sulfur, and 4 moles of oxygen. We can plug in the molar mass of each element from the periodic table, and completing our calculation, we'll get 132.144 grams per mole. We want grams of ammonium sulfate in the denominator for our first conversion factor to cancel out our previous units. Next, we can convert from moles of ammonium sulfate to moles of just ammonium ions using our chemical formula. In 1 mole of ammonium sulfate, we have 2 moles of ammonium ions. And last, we can convert from moles of ammonium ions to number of ammonium ions using Avogadro's number. In 1 mole of ammonium ions, we have 6.022 times 10 to the 23rd ammonium ions. Completing this calculation, we should get 4.56 times 10 to the 23rd ammonium ions.